Well, Flowers for Uvalde, an Austin-based artist, is selling photos of a painting she drew in memory of the 21 Uvalde school victims. This original watercolor painting features 21 wildflowers, one for each of the victims. Artist Sarah Hagelin says she's donating all the proceeds to the Uvalde Parent Teacher Organization. She's hoping that money will help update and buy new playground equipment for the students in that district. So far, she's raised more than $20,000.